Hey, Beth, I was a prisoner in my own head.